Top of the morning, YouTube, guys. Top of the morning.
I just want to big up all the subscribers and viewers, you know. So there's another day again. Another day of epic fishing. But guess what? We're going to do something new today, you know. The seafood man going to do something new today, and we're going to try and do a catch and cook for you guys. King mackerel catch and cook.
Yeah, all right. Put on the gloves now.
So the seafood man have to put on the gloves, yeah.
I'm
going
to try something new today. I'm going to try a hand line.
Trolling with the hand line.
I never tried it before, but I'm going to try it today. This morning, actually.
See there.
Hand line.
Hand line. What size line that?
This is 50-pound trilene.
50-pound trilene. And that is a
lure.
What kind of lure that? What name again?
I don't remember.
Hurricane.
Hurricane.
It is Hurricane it name, right.
And about 450 yard out.
Alright. So there's something new this morning, trolling with the hand line. Cause Mark, you know, we have the rod in us, the rod there, you know. You see if the hand can't manage, where I see footman have to grab the rod.
Alright.
It's my rod too, you know, see that? Yeah. So guess what? Catch and cook coming up. So see you guys when you hook up, alright? So we'll come back. As I tell you, you know, the man said I will use hand line and catch a kingfish to catch and cook. So me want to see that. I'll if you hook up a 18-pound one, he can't do nothing, you know, I'll bring him.
Bring him on.
Make sure you catch him, you know.
Yeah.
We want the catch and cook, you know, we want the mackerel, we want the kingfish. The phone line, same as woke up anytime now, no. Watch it now, look at it. Hook him! Alright. Why, Mr. Seafoot man, you come like you really hook up one, you know?
Yeah, man, hand line. Man.
Hand line, you know, look there.
Yeah, man.
Hook up on the hand line, to right, you know. See what the man saying, but yeah, talk on, not too much about this. I'm not up.
Catch and cook this one.
I think too big.
Yeah, hand line.
Rolling with the hand line. Rolling with the hand line.
Rolling with the hand line. Yeah, see, it's rolling.
Why? Why, Mr. Seafoot man? Why? Man, you cut it to your gloves, you know.
Yeah,
why? Take off like a bullet.
Online.
So the man don't need a rod, you know? Don't need a rod to rod, the man use my hand.
You
know? So you guys don't even need a rod. You can come with online. You can catch kingfish with online, you know? I joke, it much easier with the rod, though, you know? You won't have a whole pan, not up one thing, you know what I mean? Alright, see him there?
Watch this now. Handline and gloves, see
there? Handline and it. Gloves, you know, watch it. Watch it, cut out all the finger to rot it.
Watch it
now.
The kingfish is like
that, man. No, start a little bit, not even big.
Yeah, not big.
Yeah.
About a 7
nice size, yeah. So, alright, that's it. Gonna set him up now.
See
there?
Seafoot man.
Seafoot man, yeah, seafoot man.
Handline.
What are we going to do? Fillet him now, so we're going to just do like this. Guess what? I'm gonna just eat like this.
Okay.
Right?
Wow.
A lot of meat leave right here, but it don't really matter. She's a king mackerel, it don't really matter. We get more meat. Alright, so I'll just eat like this simple.
Nice meat, man. Look good.
Oops.
Wow.
This is what leaf. A lot of meat on this, but we're going to use it and boil some soup. So put that one side.
Alright.
Hold on, let me just rinse off right here. If I rinse off the cutting table, you know.
Alright.
So we're going to try and get the skin off of this thing now. So, I'm trying to get the skin off of this.
Yeah man, the boss will do a thing, you know.
There you go.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Nice fillet.
Nice.
And the other one, same.
Same.
Oops. Nice.
Nice, man, nice.
Oops. Alright, that is, you have some bone right here now, so we have to take out all of this bone right here.
Alright.
Alright, so we're going to just simple.
Cut it right here. Can I get a good detail?
Just cut it like that. All the way down. See right here?
Alright.
This is one piece. So the bone is there. This is the bone right here. Just want to cut that out. All of that. Cut out all of that bone. What do we have here? Nice white meat.
Alright. Nice.
Same thing with this one. Same thing right here. Same thing right here. Let's cut out the bone. It's all the bone and the bloodline. So bone and bloodline gone. Look about right here, but that's it. That is alright.
Yes.
This one, this side not gonna bone. So see we have it here now. It's a big zag, what's a meal chef now?
Yeah,
I know. Let's cut it up here, man.
Yeah, cut it up and done. Nice pieces, you know.
Yeah. So see we now in the kitchen now. See there? Kingfish. Fillet the kingfish now and everything. See if you want to catch it with the hand line, you know. I keep saying online like it's on the internet, but it's hand line. See if you man, him not behind the camera still, so you know?
Yeah man, that's
man,
me.
Man, enjoy the camera man now. Alright, so we just have a simple recipe, you know. Right? We just have to do a pan fry with breadcrumbs. Easy and quick because time running out on us, you know. Night soon coming now, get feet, you know. Understand. So like a fry fish, nice, and eat it with two slices of bread.
Are we hungry?
So so the first thing we're gonna do now, so the fish, I'm gonna put this in the two eggs. Take two eggs, like that. Alright, so we're gonna soak the fish, we're gonna dip the fish in some eggs, right? So let's beat that up. Alright, beat up the eggs, beat them up. Mackerel, listen up. Simple little way. A lot of people say, everyone know that people have fried this fish here with breadcrumbs and I'm going to use. Nice. But this one, I'll show you how to do this now. Some of you guys might know how to do this now. I'm not a big chef now. Yeah. Alright, so beat up the eggs like this, right? Alright, this is the fish now. So, let's see, this is all purpose. We have some seasoning right here. But dump the seasoning in there now, like, you know, the seasoning like that. all-purpose seasoning, fish seasoning, all-purpose together. Alright. Heavily. Alright. The paprika. All-purpose seasoning of little salt in it, but guess what? I have to add a little more salt and black pepper. I make this mixture, black pepper and salt mixed together, just for fish alone. Oh, jeez! Not too much, but it's alright. See if your banana blood pressure. Alright, so I'll bring salt in right here.
No blood pressure for the seafood.
Yeah, so I'm gonna mix this up now. I'm going to mix this up now. I'm going to mix it up. Anyway, firm thing, so you know. Alright, hold on, you can't eat already, no?
Not too much.
Okay. You can't eat already, you know?
Eat a test now.
No.
Not at all.
Alright, so finish, mix up that with the seasoning, and this is the breadcrumbs I'm gonna dip it in, alright? Alright, to the egg here now, so I'll dip it in the egg now. One is not the egg. 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 I put it in a floor thing, but yes, I can't in the floor thing. I'm just doing a thing like this.
Oh, so that's
watch out. See that?
Let me tell you.
Watch out. Just a simple thing like that. Watch out now. Look on this.
Wow, it's a doing thing.
Look on this. Look on this. See that? Nice. Nice. One more again. Come.
Again. I tell you.
Yeah. And again. What do you call this? Breadcrumbs, kingfish. My style, that's a little.
Yeah,
breadcrumbs, kingfish. Indian style, don't take long to fry now. Alright, fish time. Whoa.
Yes.
Fish time, man, fish time. Alright guys, so see there now. I turn on the heat a little bit, feel like it's real hot. Alright, yeah. Yeah man, so you saw them look nice.
Alright, see guys,
so
see
them look
good. Watch, see that?
Nice.
Yeah
man. Yeah. So you know them are fried up now, check out. This will fry on, I'm missing out, about 3 minutes or 4 minutes from each side. And you know it's fried. Alright? So guys, as soon as this finish, we'll get back to you, alright? This will come. Boy, you got look nice, you know man, watch out man.
Yeah man, we can see it better. Nice, man.
Yeah, man.
time to come out, you know.
I tell you.
Keep low that look. Look good? Yeah, man, that looks good. Alright, you know what now? I'll take them out now.
Yeah.
I'm going to put my hand towel over there, the paper towel, you know, because this is a bag of hell. Kingfisher breadcrumbs. Nice.
Yes, man.
Oh, that look good.
Well, look tasty.
Alright.
Look delicious.
Alright. we taste up the thing now, alright?
Yeah.
I go and taste it now and see if it's right.
Well, he might lose half in the tasting thing. Watch him.
Me first.
You first. Alright.
Anyway, go on. I have a little ketchup in the middle.
Yeah.
See if spice up the thing. So, I go taste it and so I'll go on. Well, it have a nice texture, you know? Thumbs up for the one
there. Thumbs up.
Nice, I tell you. Bread crumbs.
Yeah, man. See it? That's a simple recipe, you know. You see that? Nice kingfish, man. Just put a little ketchup there, you know. Just a little snack, you know. You don't have to be no big dinner, big meal.
Yeah, man.
If you want, you can eat it. You like some bread, you know. Anything you want, you know. Biscuit, anything at all. Nice, man. Okay, man.
Boss, thumbs up. Chef.
Okay. Wait a second, stop the fishing. I'm going to chef in.
My restaurant.
Chef in, ever hear Tinker say? Chef in.
Alright, the man keep calling me a chef, you know.
Alright.
Let me first stop the fishing and the cooking. I'm going to go to my restaurant. Anyway,
right.
See the fish? Nice, you know, look on it. Yes, man, so my time to do my taste test.
Yeah, man, we will take them, man.
Yeah, man, take everything. I'm chefing me, I do. Yo, Elvio, tell you now. It's bad.
Bad, man, I tell you. Just wait. I tell you, you know what you think?
Thumbs up.
Yes.
Anyway, guys, that's bad. You have everything for the seafood, man?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Pick up yourself every time, I tell you.
Pick up
yourself, man, because trust me, what you do, it's a great thing.
Yes, man.
You're showing the people them how to do things. Yeah, man, them watch and learn, and that's a good thing. Yeah, all you, even me learn from it, too. Trust me. Yeah? Even me learn from it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, so.
Alright, guys, so guess what? See, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe if you're not a subscriber. Alright? Shoot us a thumbs up. Until then. See you in the next video. Peace out.